Oh, never mind. I got it to work. Thanks, Leon. Okay, so Leon had to help me figure out what was going on with this thing, 'cause it would give me a countdown, but then it would stop. Okay, so we did PBS. Next is Sprout. Arthur. Wait a minute. Oh God. There's a red thingy on my foot. Funny and fun. I'm sorry. Yeah, I kind of do like Bonnie. Most people hate the show, but I don't. Caillou. Bob the Builder.
Lofty and Wendy join the crew. Bob and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Ilchard and Bert, Travis and Spud.
Actually, you should watch the pilot. The pilot was once Lost Media. Between the lions. Come and read. Come on. Come in. Begin. The world awaits. Between the lions, between the covers of the book. Somewhere deep in bear country. Bernstein Bears. It's still not Bernstein. Furry around the torso. They're a lot like people, only more so. Just say Mandela effect. Is that they're just like you and me. Nothing more. Different as they live in a tree. The Bernstein Bears. When things are wrong. Dragon Tales. It's that one dragon show. Ew. Yeah. Yeah, you could tell that I wasn't confident in that answer. Clifford, the big red dog. Lazy Town. I actually did watch it when it was on the big studio and spell. Just neighbor.
Would you be mine?
Oh my
it's
gosh.
It's a neighborly day in this beauty world. A neighborly day for me too. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to.
Boy, boy, Ollie. Wait, is it just Disney? Why? I don't remember this being on Spell. Same with Little Bear.
Hey, is this thing on?
Hey, Sid, what do you say?
Sid the Science Kid. Super Y. An exclamation point. Thomas the Train. Yeah, earlier I said Thomas and Train. But I got the two shows mixed up. Because they are both Thomas. The Wiggles. Wait, what day Disney? I don't remember watching them on Sprout. But again, my memory is so terrible. Bazooing. Yeah, this was also on Nick Jr.
I was born with a hump and one invention. Some like it tight, and some like it cheap, and some like it both
ways. I'm not trying to laugh, but you know. Angelina Ballerina. Thank God the Backyardigans won't be on here, because I would be like, Bog, that's Nick Jr. / Noggin. don't know. The Good Night Show? I'm only kidding. Something. Yeah, I don't actually know. Yeah, I never watched it. Kippa, it was also on Nick Jr. Or maybe Noggin. Some sort of duck show. I'm sorry. Oh my god. I've never seen Bingo. The Booma Boo. Just because I haven't seen Pingu doesn't mean I don't know who Pingu is. Ow! Ow, ow, ow! My hair. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think that was on Spout. I don't know. You eat the space alien? Oh wait, Booba. Yes, I'm silly. Thank you. I actually don't have an idea. Sophia the First. Why do you say Sophia the First? The sun is rising.
Terry Town. Friends taking off and friends touching down.
Oh no.
That one of a kind. Never been another little guy like this. So much in love with the sky like this. So buckle up tight. It's a magical flight with change.
When he hears that fire alarm, Sam is
Santa. Firefighter?
He'll be there to help you out. So move aside, make way. Fireman Sam Claus is gonna save the day.
I was kind of right.
Ba-booty.
I don't know.
Monkey see. Monkey do.
Ooh, and never mind.
We'll flap our wings like a bird, or jump around like a frog. Swing our trunk like an elephant, and wag our tail like a dog.
Yeah, I was gonna say ooh and ah, but that's Disney.
Traveling around in the neighborhood, we're doing lots of things.
I don't know. Olivia, but wait, is this also Universal Kids? If not, then it's only Nick Jr. I don't know. What about the first? Oh no, I'm just guessing. Yeah, I was right. I didn't know there was a show.
All I see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun. Come follow me. Here's the time in the dust. Oh,
yeah, I think it's also including Universal Kids.
Nina's Little Fables.
It literally said it. Nina's Little Fables.
Please tell us a fable. A tale about animal friends that are able to help each other out in some small or big way. And teach us life lessons you can make.
Made a movie star of every creature.
don't know. Play with me, Sesame.
Somebody come and play.
Okay.
Somebody come and play today.
Somebody come and play some games.
And sing the songs.
And play along.
Somebody come and play today.
It's going to be so much fun.
I'm trying to do this. I might have to make my own. From that book. It's no longer on.
Saturdays on the Hub are never a snore because we have something called mayhem. We turn up the mayhem so high, so loud, so out of control.
Then bosses.
Thank you.
no.
Is it you? Is it you? I need some more friends for this story. Is it you? Is it you? We'll explore new things. Come along and see. So my friends are in place. Let the story begin. Ready to learn and have fun? Well, come on in. When I say hip hop, you say Harry. Hip hop.
Tiny Toons. Damn voices. Yay, I was right. That one Pac-Man show. I don't know. Oh, he's smarter than a fifth grader. I don't know. No.
There's about a million things that I could do. Would you like to do them too?
I'm waiting.
Well, it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Let's look around. What will we see? Well, he used to live in the sea, but he had another. Say, Mom, Dad,
Never seen Alf. The hunting hour? Family game night.
Enemy that is Cobra. Some call them outlaws. Some call them heroes. Let these
Gem in the holograms. Really bad job. Yep. Oh no. Come, puppies. I'm so waiting. Dictionary.
As if.
Wait, Sabina. Strawberry shortcake, EB event. Because I love the theme song. I'm at Strawberry Shortcake.
There's a place we can go today. It's a place where we all can play.
I don't know.
And it faces like a fun, you see. And I know it's there for you and me.
I don't know. Shiva. I don't know.
Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing you out of key.
Time to read up, because books are moveless. Read up,
Oh no. Oh no. Yes, I was waiting for this theme song. Okay, I'm glad they saved the best hub show for last. I was about to abandon all hope if it wasn't gonna come up. Yes. Yeah, I called a transphobic clown. Aww. Even though I'm scared of puppies. Yes, I screamed. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? put an extended version of the theme song on. Aw, I can't take it off screen. That's messed up. Dang it.
What is friendship all about? My little pony, my little pony. Friendship is that I am.
I used to wonder what friendship could be.
My little pony.
Until you all said it's not with me. When I was young, I was too busy to make any friends. Such silliness did not seem worth the effort it expends. But my little pony.
You realize that the laughing parts is their names? Wow.
And it's growing all the time. A new adventure waits for us each day. Is yours mine. We'll make it special.
My back. Okay. I'm just gonna play this.
Jack, is he? No.
kids hedgehog around. Got ourselves a situation, stuck in a new location without any explanation. No time for relaxation.
This is the best English dub theme. The European dub? All they repeat is Sonic and X. They only have 3 seasons for the full kids dub. It's because they said that season 3 was the last season. Incorrectly. Deleted scenes that are only in the for kids version, I think.
I knew it was too late.
Pappy, that's why I had Oreo. That's why I have for breakfast. Yep. How? Guess who had one? Yep.
Adventures are calling for us.
You just realized that? Oh yeah, this is in celebration of season 9. I hope they go back to how it was for season 10. Because if I didn't like Pop Pixie, I'm probably not gonna like season 9 of Winx Club. Too much episodes. I'd rather have 20, half hour of, an episode than have 52, episodes that are like, what, 12 minutes? And I'm still upset about Winx Club, well, not Winx Club, World of Winx ending at season 2.
Changing professions on me, are you? You're not the big blue sea?
You know how much I love sailing the world. We're in front of calling Professor Hastings. I'm afraid we're gonna have to stick with the captain. That belongs to the woman that ran into me on the docks. She dropped it.
No, you're gonna return it to her?
No, I want to, but I can't exactly spend all day just roaming around the docks looking for a pretty woman who dropped her field guide book and drives us every day.
No, but you can spend 2 seconds and open it, see if her name's there.
You don't think it's intrusive?
No, no, no. It's pragmatic. It's not like it's her diary. Here.
Those are valid points.
Thank you. Well, this pretty lady with the Zodiac got a name.
Claire Richards.
Do you want to grab lunch after your class tomorrow?
Sure.
Oh, no. I have Amber's bridal party meetup. She wants us all to get matching pedicures.
What about Tuesday?
Bridget's cake tasting.
Remind me again why you've agreed to be in 3 weddings in 1 month.
Because all 3 of you asked me, and I love all 3 of you madly.
We love you too. But if this is too much for you, I can always ask Mark's sister to help me with the cake and flowers.
Please, I promised you I'd be there, and I will. I'm more than capable.
Like, it shouldn't have ended at season 2. Because World of Winx ends on a cliffhanger, which I hate. I mean, I watched My Babysitter's a Vampire and they had a cliffhanger ending. I'll be right back. Like, seriously. Like, after My Babysitter's a Vampire ended, I was so upset because I wanted to know if they survived the explosion or not.
So, when is your first class on Blue Island?
Tomorrow.
Nervous?
Oh, I'm excited. If 2 of my students from last year went on to declare...
Okay, Miraculous Ladybug, while not that great, it's not that bad either. You know what I'm gonna do?
Your first time
I'm gonna probably cut
to help you, but you were
a piece of, you know.
You did.
Pappy, can I cut a piece of cake?
What?
I was looking for you.
Piece of cake?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We need to go to
okay.
Work. Mom said I'd watch the water all day to see if I could find you.
You can take a water bike like that. You'll have to be short.
It's getting late. I'm gonna get going.
All right. Well, let me know how it goes tomorrow, and say hello to Will Mayweather for me.
I sure will.
Good night, Claire.
Hey, Frank, this way. I'm so glad you've all decided to take summer enrichment biology with me.
Pat,
you're actually going to be earning credit for studying in my favorite place in the world, Blue Island. And you're going to get to meet one of my very favorite people, Captain Will Mayweather.
Claire Richards.
Captain?
So, you must be this year's crop of future scientists. Mine's your teacher. She's a fine one.
And the captain here knows more about the ocean than we ever will. He'll be sailing us back to Blue Island every Thursday and Friday morning at 8 bells. That's nautical talk for 8 a.m.
Sadly, Miss Richards, I won't be your skipper this summer.
What? Why?
Well, I decided it was time to turn the helm over to someone younger. And I thought I'd come down here today to tell you that, well, the missus and I are finally retiring and going to travel a bit.
That's wonderful. But we're going to miss you.
Well, I'm going to miss you, too. But I sold the Seagull to a fellow Navy man, fine sailor, and I know he's going to take excellent
There's
care of you
There's one mysterious character well, called Baba Yaga. Who was supposed to come in the World of Winx season 3? But. Since it's probably cancelled, Baba Yaga won't, like, appear at all now.
Oh, we met the other day.
Well, I would say it was more of a collision than an actual meeting.
Well, now we can properly meet. I'm Tom Hastings, but. But you can call me Captain.
Claire Richards. But you can call me Miss Richards, especially in front of my students.
Actually.
Okay, everyone. A change of plans. Captain, Hastings, was it? We'll be taking us out to the island for the month.
That's right. Who's ready for an adventure?
Okay, so we head straight to the bow. We can begin our safety walkthrough.
I don't know about you, but I can't focus on an empty stomach. The kids like, we've prepared snacks. They're waiting in the galley.
Snacks?
You don't like snacks?
Of course I love snacks. Everybody loves snacks, but we're on a bit of a schedule here.
Oh, a strong winds today. We'll make good time. Don't worry.
Okay, everybody. Let's get on board.
And get snacks. This is my first mate, Mick. He'll show you the way.
Hi.
Welcome. About yesterday.
You know what? You don't need to apologize.
I wasn't going to apologize.
What?
You ran into me.
I saved you from falling into the water.
Which I wouldn't have been falling into in the first place if you hadn't run into me. And I lost a lot of it.
Yeah, onto my sweater.
Yeah, and mine. Did you use the baking soda?
Yes.
Yeah, see?
After you.
These two videos were from 4 years ago, and there haven't been any wood.
Thank you.
Did you really see a Higsby's Bandit Plover?
You spoke like my notebook.
Only to see blonde. I promise. You can ask Mick.
And you just happened to see the part about Higsby's Bandit Plover?
It caught my eye.
Higsby's Bandit Plover.
How do they know that it will be back on June?
My little brother and I used to watch the plovers forage on the Olympics.
How do they know it's back?
I do.
They were a staple of Blue Island for decades. They haven't been seen on the island in over 50 years.
So you're looking for a bird that hasn't been seen in over 50 years? Why?
Because sometimes things come back.
Yeah, that one, that trailer is fake.
My mother was a teacher.
It's not from Netflix.
She was my best. I'm gonna take you all on a guided hike around the island, and I want you to keep your eyes open for as many different types of wildlife as you can spot. You should each start thinking about a project to count and study the different species that inhabit Blue Island. And your research needs to be sound and scientific. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. It can be assumed that third season was planned at some point, but never actually in a production.
Except today.
Excuse me. What are you doing?
Surveying. I'm a surveyor. That's what I do.
Very funny. The island is city-owned. Belongs to the town of Willow Bay.
Until someone buys it.
Well, can't buy it.
What I want you to do
might be, if I can ever finish my survey,
is send a letter or if you're old enough an email to Netflix and say please make a season 3 of Lord of the Rings happen. I mean, Lord of the Rings is better than Fate. I watch a couple seconds of Fate, and I'm like, nope.
They're selling Blue Island?
Mm-hmm.
The surveyor wouldn't tell me much, but he mentioned the R word.
Roads?
Resort. Well, I thought that land was protected. No. No, it's always been the town's choice to just leave it alone, but it's always been such a big part of Willow Bay's identity.
Well, I'm surprised you didn't head straight to City Hall the moment you got back onto the mainland to talk to Councilman Haynes.
Oh, I did. He was out. I made an appointment, though.
See?
You can't avoid me. Speaking of people to avoid...
They should just cancel Fate.
Well, it's kind of inevitable.
And just, we knew for the wink.
Have you talked to him yet? I haven't seen him. But I'm still trying to figure out what to say when I do. Any ideas? Honestly, I just want to scream out, give us another chance.
We can't do that.
I know, but that's how I feel. I've always had this image of how my life would be. Following my dreams and my passions and making a difference. And I'm doing all that with Blue Island and my students.
See, even premiere date said it was axed by Netflix. Which is just stupid, in my opinion.
I found the perfect veil.
You know what? I think I'm gonna go without a veil.
How'd the orientation go?
Well, it was good. Except Captain Mayweather is retiring and he sold the Seagull.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah. Except the new owner, Captain Hastings, is really different. He's younger and kind of a know-it-all.
Younger? Cute?
No comment.
Which is always a yes.
But it's besides the point. Something tells me he's going to be harder to manage than my students.
Always good to see you, Claire.
Tim, I met the surveyors. They told me that Blue Island might be for sale.
And it might have been nice to hear that first from you, Godfather.
At least someone decided to by a continuation.
The town is just looking at their options at this time.
Tim,
know what the island means to this community.
I do. And I'll let you know if anything changes. But right now, it's just the first step. Nothing may come of it.
Something might.
Fire. Or should I stick with Miss Richards?
Claire's fine, but I'm not teaching.
Oh.
A
friend's here. Fishing license. I'm renewing. So, watch out.
As long as your license is safe.
No worries about that. Hi.
Wait a minute. But anyone can edit the IMDb page.
Oh, I won't keep you.
I'm sorry. It's not that it's not nice catching up. I'm just...
I mean, you can't just quietly cancel something without informing the fans. I mean, yes, they should have kept Flora, Misa, and Aisha the same color instead of whitewashing them. But that's the only problem, the whitewashing of Misa, Flora, and Aisha. Because Musa is supposed to be Asian, Flora is supposed to be Hispanic, and Aisha is supposed to be black. And this is not official.
Thank you.
Yeah, Rainbow said... season 3 is in consideration. See, there are only a few places, that says it's canceled. I mean, if you want a live-action reboot for Winx Club, make it like how it is as a cartoon. I don't know how to edit something. But you can actually edit IMDb.
Thank you.
Of course I can't. But that proves you can edit pages. So yeah.